Hello everyone, let me share with you all the details of HWI, which means Hackwith Infosys. So Hackwith Infy is a programming competition which is open for all engineering students across India who are graduating in 2022. So if you have BE, BTech, ME, MTech degree, you can apply for this. It is a coding competition for engineering students, as I've already mentioned. This is specially designed to inculcate the culture of rapid problem solving and innovative thinking. It provides the perfect stepping stone for students to explore their interest in programming, and the top performers will also get a chance to work with Infy. Now it is going to have two rounds. The first round will be an online test, followed by a virtual grand finale. Registration can be done through InfyTQ. So if you are already an InfyTQ user, just click on Hackwith Infy banner on the InfyTQ website to register. And if you are not an InfyTQ user, go to the website, create an account, and then register. As I mentioned, there will be two rounds. So first round will be conducted on May 5th, 7th, and 9th this year. And this is an online individual participation round. Final round will be a virtual grand finale, which will be held between July 2 to 5th of July 21. And this is a 48-hour hackathon among teams, which will be hosted on Infosys Meridian. Top 100 participants from round one will compete in the final round. And for round one, participants must register as individuals and complete the challenge in the stipulated time. The participants who have also opted for Infosys Certification Advantage round should only participate in the latter. Event entries will be judged by a judging panel, and the result will be the sole discretion of the jury. Decision of the first round will be communicated to the participants directly. Number of test cases that a code passes and code efficiency. This is one of the parameters. The other parameters are marks will be assigned to the questions based on their difficulty levels, and the solutions will be evaluated accordingly. And plagiarism is not encouraged anyhow. Infosys Hackwith Infy will have some prizes also. So the first winner will have 2 lakh INR prize. First runner up will get 1 lakh, and the second runner up will get 50,000. Top 100 finalists from round one will compete in the virtual grand finale, as I already mentioned, and will also get a pre-placement interview opportunity, which is PPI at Infy. So guys, this is going to be a very good opportunity. If you are really interested, just click on this link. This link is also mentioned in the description box. So all the best. Thank you.